तेहलकाचे संस्थापक आणि आदले संपादक तरुण तेजपाल हांचे आड 2013 वर्सा तांच्या सहकार्याचेर केल्ल्या लैंगिक आगळीक प्रकरणात म्हापशेच्या अतिरिक्त जिल्हो दिवाणी आणि फौजदारी न्यायालयान आरोप थारावपाचो आदेश दिवन ते खातीर 28 सप्टेंबराची तारीख थारायल्या.
28 सप्टेंबराक फकत आरोप थारतले आनी आमकां न्यायालया मुखार हे केसींतल्यो विसंगती दाखोवंक आनी कागाळ करतल्याची उलट तपासणी करपाची संद मेळटली अशें आरोपीचे वकील प्रमोद दुबे हांणी सांगलें.
Court has said the witness will come, prosecutor will come with the witness box, then we will see the veracity in the case and the probability of the case, inconsistency of the case. We have raised so many inconsistency, improvement and the fabrication in the case. The court says at this stage of the charge, the court is not going to look after all these things. We have the opportunity to cross-examine the witness when she will come in the witness box, then we will put our case forward.
Right, sir. So, and now what can we expect on the 28th September to happen?
Only the फॉर्मल चार्ज विल फ्रेम देन द मॅटर वुड बी पोस्टेड फॉर द ट्रायल.
सरकारी वकील फ्रांसिस्को तावेरा हांणी कोर्टाच्या आदेशा प्रमाण अधिक माहिती दिवप शक्य ना अशें सांगलें. तरी खंयचेच आरोप काढूंक नात, वयल्यान अधिक आरोप घाल्यात अशेंय सांगलें.
The specifics of the order, I don't think I can tell you simply because there's an order passed by the court and the 327 of the CRPC that whatever proceedings cannot be printed, published. In view of the power created under 327(3) of the CRPC, right? So, unless you seek permission of the court.
What do we say for today?
That, court has directed the charge should be framed against.
Sir, under what all sections? Sir, under what all sections of the charges?
Well, I think all.
Any sections have been dropped? Any specific section?
No, in fact, has been added.
Prima Khatir, Chalachitra Patrakar, Renuka Talgaonkar, Maafshen.